Yay! We've made it 12 months breastfeeding! Stay tuned for an update.
Yay! I don't wanna be your hero.
You say hi, I'm Landon?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Brianna, and this is my baby Landon, and we're here to do a 12 month, we're 1 week short of 12 months, but this is our 12 month breastfeeding update. So Landon will be turning one in a week. So I wanted to give an update on how breastfeeding has been going for this first year and just kind of the overall experience. So, yes, yay! So first of all, breastfeeding, we I think are both absolutely hooked. I know my goal was to make it to a year, almost accomplished that, but I don't think it's going to suddenly change in a week or I'd be very surprised. So Landon, without a doubt, loves breastfeeding now that he's old enough and moving around more. When I will get home from work, he's ripping away at my shirt. First thing he does is put his head right there and he's ready to go. So I feel like this little boy, he's a mama's boy in many ways, but I think he likes breastfeeding. He seeks it for comfort when there's times when he's sick or teething. He, like, breastfeeding is just what he wants to do. You gonna tell them about that? Tell them about how you've been teething lately and have reverted back to waking up like 3 or 4 times at night? Yeah, and the only thing that helps is nursing, huh? Well, I would say from the time that I had Landon in the hospital, nursing came pretty naturally to him. From, you know, the time we brought him home until now, he's very vocal when he wants to breastfeed, and it's gone really well. One thing he did, though, do this last week that I'm recovering from, for the first time, he bit me really hard. And I kind of feel like it was my own fault. If I bring Landon into his nursery where it's quiet and we're nursing in here, there's never been a problem. But my husband was, you know, walking around and talking, and I think just distracting Landon. And so while Landon was latched on, I don't think he meant to bite me, but because he was latched, he pulled away to see like what my husband was doing. And my nipple is so sore. Like it's still, that happened 4 days ago. And still now when he latches on that side, it's like back to that first week of soreness and tenderness. That's a lie. Like, it's the first month of soreness and tenderness. But on that side, yeah, on that side, you did that to mommy again. Mommy feels very sore again. Yes, mommy wants to cry. Yeah, it's no fun. Yeah, it's no fun. So no biting the boob. You got that? No biting the boob or no more boob. Or no more boob for you. Yeah, no more. I think the hardest of this whole breastfeeding journey was after the 3 months when I went back to work. Are you picking your nose? Don't pick your nose. Yeah, no, don't pick that. Sorry. But the hardest part was going back to work and using the pump. And when I first went back to work, I was pumping 3 times while I was away from him. Then it got down to 2, and at this point I'm down to pumping once. My grandma said he really doesn't even want anything to do with a bottle while I am at work. The only thing she does is mix my breast milk in his cereal so that he can eat it while he's over there.
Yeah.
And when we're at home on the weekends together, he does nurse much more, which I think helps keep my supply if it is dipping in the week from only pumping once. Here. You're like a till of a hun popping up. What's wrong? Yeah? So I swear, every time I shoot one of these videos, he like gets to the point where he's like, you're talking about nursing, so why aren't we doing it? Okay, so this is a side that is so sore. Oh, it's like painful. As you can see, he still like loves it, wants it when he gets fussy. This is what calms him. And like my biggest thing that I would just say to moms out there, if either you're pregnant right now or you're a new mom and just trying to like get used to nursing, I 100% would tell you like the beginning was really, really tough, even though he was good at latching and he knew what to do. I mean, the pain you go through as a new mom, like that just, it's so sore and you just feel like your nipples are swollen and tender. And it hurts, like every time they go to do it, it hurts you. So 100% like prepare yourself that it's not going to be comfortable or nice and easy, but the bond you have with your baby, like I feel so connected to Landon because we've done this for a year. I don't see us stopping any point soon, because again, he's still using it as a way to comfort himself when he's teething, or a couple times when he has had a bit of a cold. To me, it helped me feel connected to my baby, since I am a working mom. It's like I still know that he needs me or relies on me for something. And I don't know if that like might seem selfish to some of you out there, but like, it does. It just helps me feel like this is my baby, and it's like the one thing I could be doing and providing for him. If you are a working mom out there, like, make sure before you return from maternity leave that you and your boss have a quiet, private place for you to pump where you will not be bothered. Make sure you get one of the nursing pump bras that you can wear so that you can still be doing emails or have like your hands free to be writing or doing other work while you're pumping at work, because then it just makes it seem a little less monotonous. 100% you need really quality nipple balm. My favorite nipple balm is by The Honest Company. I just felt like it was the like smoothest. It didn't like stain my bras, but it worked the best and it wasn't sticky. I didn't like the really like sticky lanolin kind of feel. I liked the more like buttery, soft, silky nipple balm. Breastfeeding truly helped me get back down to the clothing size I was pre-Landon, which I think is a huge help, and just some, it's one less thing I have to stress about of, can I fit into my clothes, or did I need to get a new wardrobe for work because I can't fit into anything because of having a baby. So I do think that's one of the other benefits. I mean, number one, it's because I want to provide and feel like I'm connected to my baby in that way, but it is nice that it is a pretty intense calorie burner, that if you can't get to the gym, it's still helping your figure and for you to lose the baby weight. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions about nursing, breastfeeding, supplies, anything that I use, feel free to let me know in the comments below. And I hope that there will actually be some future breastfeeding updates, because again, I don't see us discontinuing breastfeeding anytime soon. Have a great day. Thanks so much for watching.
I don't wanna be a big man. I just wanna fight with everyone else. You're masquerading.